Well, you won't believe who just showed up at Rolling Thunder on a motorcycle for a surprise visit. Crowd went crazy. Over the last 8 years, under the Obama administration, we saw constant disrespect for our veterans. Barack and Michelle Obama, even though they said they loved our military, it never came across as genuine. For instance, Michelle Obama at one point said that her life was just as hard as a soldier, and Barack Obama's policy seemed to punish our veterans. But those days are far behind us after we elected President Donald J. Trump. Finally, the American people have a president and first lady that is for America's well-being, which Melania Trump perfectly depicted with her Facebook post last Friday. Freedom Daily reported, on Friday, Melania Trump posted an image that specifically thanked a U.S. Army regiment for helping her and her staff arrive safely to their meetings at the G7 summit in Italy. The post reads, "Thank you to the @userme1-214th Aviation Regiment for getting me and my staff to our MTGS safely today." Now, that is class, folks. I mean, could you imagine Michelle saying something like that to our military? But that is not all Melania did to show her appreciation to our brave men and women. Right before the Trumps left for their trip abroad, Melania announced that she would be meeting with the wives and children of U.S. and Allied soldiers during the couple's pass through Italy, according to Newsweek. Now, that is pretty freaking awesome, but it is not as awesome as who just showed up at Rolling Thunder on a motorcycle. Here is more from Breitbart. Secretary of State Rex Tillerson joined almost 1 million bikers on Sunday as a rider in a massive caravan of motorcycles that rode from the Pentagon to the National Mall and the Vietnam Memorial on Sunday. A video posted on YouTube shows Tillerson posing for pictures with other bikers and preparing to mount his own bike for the trip, an annual tradition that began in the late 1980s as a way to honor the U.S. military and to support the continuing search for U.S. soldiers who remained prisoners of war or were missing in action following the Vietnam War. O.K., this is just buckets of all-American awesome, the post on Conservative Treehouse stated. Secretary of State Rex Tillerson rides with Rolling Thunder in Washington, D.C. to celebrate Memorial Day and salute our armed forces. "We knew T-Rex was awesome, but who knew T-Rex was Rolling Thunder level awesome," said the post, which included the two-minute video of Tillerson in the staging area at the Pentagon. The Guardian posted photos of the procession, including a photograph of Tillerson with a caption that read, "U.S. Secretary of State Rex Tillerson stand with Rolling Thunder Incorporated founder Artie Muller, 3rd R, and U.S. Secretary of Veterans Affairs Dr. David J. Shulkin, R, as opening remarks are delivered at the Pentagon of Washington, D.C. in honor of Memorial Day." The Diplomatic Security Service posted a photo on its Facebook page explaining its role in the event. DSS special agents provided security for Secretary Tillerson today at #RollingThunder2017 in Washington, D.C. The secretary and two of the special agents assigned to his DSS protective detail rode motorcycles in the event. #HonoringVets via Western Journalism, the Diplomatic Security Service posted photos of the event on its Facebook page. DSS special agents provided security for Secretary Tillerson today at #RollingThunder2017 in Washington, D.C. The secretary and two of the special agents assigned to his DSS protective detail rode motorcycles in the event. #HonoringVets, the post read. Tillerson was pictured standing alongside Rolling Thunder Incorporated founder Artie Muller and Secretary of Veterans Affairs Dr. David J. Shulkin as opening remarks were delivered at the Pentagon on Sunday. The riders departed from the Pentagon early Sunday towards the National Mall. Close to 1 million riders rode down Constitution Ave and Independence Ave. First-time Rolling Thunder rider Gene Lambert rode in honor of his brother, who was laid to rest in Arlington National Cemetery. Leslie Stephen Lambert, he received a Silver Star, Bronze Star, and 3 Purple Hearts. "He was a career soldier and served in Vietnam," Lambert said. Gene's wife, Ashley Lambert, said the feeling of participating in the motorcycle caravan was awe-inspiring. "Very awe-inspiring. Awesome," she said, holding back tears. "As soon as we saw the Korean Memorial, I broke down. It was great to see the community outpouring of support. I'm so proud of my country right now. This is exactly what our country needed again. For the first time in over 8 years, we finally have proud Americans back in charge." For Rex Tillerson to show up at this rally shows that he respects our veterans and their amazing sacrifice to our great nation. That was hardly shown when you take a gander at our last administration, right? Let us do a side-by-side comparison of the two administrations, shall we? Yet, I will take Rex Tillerson any day over John Kerry and his pretty pink bike. I am so grateful that we have a new government that is truly a great government again, full of true patriots. This is a completely different tone and energy compared to the depressing Obama regime. Thank you, President Trump, for selecting these amazing people to be on your team to lead America to greatness again. It is obvious that all of you have your hearts and minds focused on making America great again. Share if you think that Secretary of State Rex Tillerson is a badass.
Please do not forget to subscribe and like and comment because we want to hear your voice and thank you for watching.